Hello everybody. At ZCS, we want to attract the customer interest on NeuroChain. That's why we create an app based on NeuroChain and on the supply chain traceability. Let me to show you a short demonstration.
This is a short demo of NeuroChain Tracer. In this case, we have a supply chain process. We have merchandise moving along between different points. The purpose is to collect all information through IoT device that you can see on the right-hand side, and are basically producing a lot of information like documents being produced every time we move between one step or the other. Later, we'll see temperature, acceleration. The point is that every of this information is now stored on the blockchain. You can see here a timestamp that shows inside the blockchain at what time exactly the information was collected. The key point is that at any step in the process, all information is now being collected and stored into a unique point of storage, which is the blockchain, with all the value. It means that nobody can change it without everybody else into the whole process to be fully informed. That's one of the beauty of this new application. Simple to deploy and also a lot cheaper than any other application. Later on, we'll see that the parcel, the different components of this transportation is going to be split between different locations. In this case, it will be producing a lot more information that will have to be stored into one place. That's where the key point is that they will all be stored on the blockchain and once again will be able and viewable by many different people. That's what just happened here. There was three directions, and as you can see, three sets of documentations are being produced and now are being shipped through their regular process. Again, all information is stored inside the blockchain, and through the EtherScan, you can see the unique hash code that demonstrate the Slacker stamp, everything what just happened. Now, that all information is now being stored, let's take a look at how we can see all this information stored into one unique dashboard that gives access to all the information to whoever is administrating the entire process. That's the beauty of this application, as it simplifies access to information that is being stored in a very secure way, but is now distributed through a large number of people. So we click on the left-hand side and give access to the dashboard. So on this dashboard, you will see multiple information. Every data that's being collected through the process is now being displayed in this environment. The data depends on what the users have set up. But for example, here we have geography, we have obviously geolocalizations, we have temperature, we have acceleration. If we look deeper, we have a specific set for this information that was required, which is information about temperature and humidity, depending on what you're looking at. So all this information is now stored and made available. So that's a unique way, having access to information through the blockchain. NeuroChain Tracer can be configured to your needs. Contact us if you want to know more.